Good morning, everybody. Today, I'm fishing with a friend, and we are going fishing for West Slope cutthroat trout. They are gorgeous. They love to come up and eat dry flies. It's the middle of summer. Weather is beautiful. Camping out, having a good time. Let's go fishing. All right, dry dropper situation. It's still the morning time. Don't know how many big rises we'll have this early. But maybe, it's warming up. Here we go. There's a fish on the nymph. Not a bad one. Oh, it's off. Ooh, that was a nymph hit. There we go. There's a nymph hit. All right, let's put this little cutie in the net and then we'll release it. There we go. Sweet. Get the hook out. I think the hook's already out. Bye bye. Let it go. There it goes. There we go. Oh, little baby. Okay. It's off. Great. Oh, that was a big fish. New fly. Look at that little stubby chubby. Yellow. Kind of like a yellow Sally. There we go. All right, little guy, not so bad. There we go. There it goes. Yep, time to move on. Looks like there's really good water right down there. We've made a little gentleman's bet here for a shot of wild turkey if Nick catches a fish on the first cast in this beautiful hole. Ready? Also, even though he's a spin fisherman, he is fishing within the regulations. He has a single barbless hook, catch and release only. Don't judge. Or judge, but quietly. Someone's trash. Take that with us. All right, let's fish. Oh, more trash. We'll take the water bottle with us too. People. Already seen multiple people poaching here. It's catch and release only. I've seen multiple people keeping fish, which is lame. Oh, you got one, little babe? Little baby. Woo! There we go. Looks not bad. All right. Look at this beautiful cutthroat trout. Gorgeous. Gonna move down to the next little hole?
Yeah.
Nice. Yee-hoo! Look at that. See, hook popped right out.
Yeah, 9, maybe 10.
Yeah, totally. Pretty. Adios. Nice.
See my lure hanging there?
Oh, yeah. Nick just caught a bull trout. Oh my goodness. Wow, look at those colors. Cool, dude.
Ready?
Sure. Wow, look at that. It's just chilling. Okay, beautiful. Oh, there he goes.
Perfect. He was hanging out right on the top of the rock.
Oh, cool.
That was awesome, and boy, did he fight.
Wow. Yeah, I bet. They're a predator. Natural-born predator. They eat other fish. They're like the apex species in the rivers, and they're protected, so we kept it. He kept it in the water, did a quick release, and then you saw it swam away. What a special catch. That is so cool.
That is really cool. Bull trout.
Wow, yeah, totally. I've never caught a bull trout. Well done. That's awesome. Cool. There we go. Whoa. Somebody lost a bet. But I can't let him drink alone. Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm. Nice, thank you. There we go. Mountains are blue. Lunch was good, and now it's time to go do a little afternoon fishing. I have seen 2 golden stones out, so that's the dry fly I'm gonna start with. I just found the adult golden stone fly right here. Okay, cool. Have fun. Oh, jumping for it. There we go. Well, I just took a little swim accidentally and lost my net. But all in all, everything's fine. So anyways, gonna wrap it up here and head back. It was fun today to do a little bit of creek fishing with a friend here on a small river, tributary to one of our bigger rivers. And that bull trout that Nick caught was definitely the highlight of the day. I wasn't expecting to see that. And that was super fun. Stone flies are out, golden stones. Fish are biting, bunch of small West Slope cutthroat. They are super pretty. So thank you guys for watching. Click like and subscribe and check out the description below for links to hats and t-shirts. All right, guys, thank you so much. See you on the next video. Bye-bye. All right, bye-bye. All done. Bye-bye.